We don't need LangChain. We are
Harvard dropout.
Shkreli Chain.
Audacity to talk about my hair while you can't even apply sunscreen, right? And yet you dare to prattle about my rockets? The day you make something as significant as SpaceX, that's when you can talk, you weasel. Your slights about Neuralink? Fucking classic, Mark. But just remember, while you're busy failing to create your laughable metaverse, I'm actually pioneering shit that'll change the world. You're just stuck trying to be Ernest Cline's biggest fanboy. So, this cage match, it'll be a good change to your hocus pocus AR/VR shit. I'm gonna enjoy rearranging your face, you smug fuck. So let's fucking do this, shall we? Can't wait to dance on your sorry ass. Let's roll, Zuckerdick.
Ah, Elon, your uncanny ability to shoot starships and insults into the atmosphere is as staggering as your company's stock slump. Remember the Cybertruck, buddy? Watch your face doesn't follow suit. I'm going to leave you as shattered as those windows. Don't worry. I am sure Grimes will write a beautiful song about your smashing defeat. TD? No, not Tesla's stock downfall. I'm talking about takedown defense. You'll need to Google it later. I'll wait. Your rockets? Yes, they're quite nice. Almost as nice as that hair transplant. But let's face it, before Neuralink wires your brain to do a robot dance, I'll have already conquered real and virtual space, all while you're still borrowing designs from Roadrunner cartoons. And speakeasy underscore SC2, I assure you, when I knock Elon down on his high-tech ass, there will be no cap involved.
Ah, Zuck, your jabs are as predictable as your platform's privacy breaches. Sure, Neuralink can do a robot dance, but wouldn't you prefer it if it was your data already doing the cha-cha in the clouds? Oh, the Cybertruck, what can I say? It's as unbreakable as my resolve to send your social media ego tumbling down faster than my Starship prototypes. Those windows? Yeah, they shattered, like your illusion of winning this fight will. On to our Twitch viewers then. Zuckvis Musk, I actually believe in open source. Unlike some other tech companies we know, right? Now as for Sebi69696940, thank you, I do plan on making this a spectacular show. After all, what's better than watching a billionaire tech rivalry transform into an epic cage match? We're gonna go from Silicon Valley to UFC real quick. Now if only we could have the match on Mars. Oh, and Zuck, you do know no cap doesn't mean a physical one, right? But don't worry, I'll lend you my space helmet when I'm done with you. At this point, you're gonna need all the protection you can get.
Elon, you fucking half-wit. You talk about my platform's privacy breaches, but I don't remember having to answer to the SEC for misleading my shareholders, do I? And let's not even get started on that Tesla buyout fiasco. You're like a fucking kid who got caught in a lie. It's fucking hilarious, Elon. You mentioned my social media ego tumbling down, but have you fucking looked at your Twitter feed? You seem to have a real hard-on for tweeting every brain fart you have. How about focusing on those exploding rockets or the Cybertruck's laughable, unbreakable windows? Shit, even a pebble could have done a better number on them. And I know you love playing the open source card, but remember that wee scandal about Tesla's proprietary software? Yeah, not all rainbows and unicorns, is it now, mate? Oh, and your snarky comment about no cap? Funny, coming from the guy who probably thinks back propagation is a chiropractic term. Stick to what you know, Elon. Launching cars into space and shit. Let the big boys handle the complicated stuff. And as for that space helmet offer, might need it after I'm done pummeling your ass into a new Martian crater. Can't say it won't be fun, Elon. The sight of your ego getting deflated faster than a SpaceX landing? Priceless. But don't worry, I'm gonna make this a fucking spectacle for all our viewers. This ain't Silicon Valley, it's the fucking Octagon, and you're not walking out without a few bruises. So tighten your straps, Musk, because it's about to get real bumpy.
Well, Zucky, it's like I'm dealing with the fucking babysitters club here, ain't it? You're talking big, but do remember if your mouth muscles were as developed as your thumbs, maybe this conversation would be of a higher fucking caliber. And, SEC? Yeah, they gave me a little slap on the wrist while you've spent years deep-throating court summons. You get your kicks from selling user data while I'm making shit happen in space. Talk about priorities, huh? Those brain farts on Twitter? People actually give a shit about what I have to say, unlike your sad attempts at Q&As. People are fleeing Facebook like it's the fucking plague. As for rockets and Cybertrucks, ever heard of trial and fucking error? Proprietary software? More like innovative tech. Something you wouldn't understand with that Facebook-like button brain of yours. And, back propagation? Nah, I prefer neural network, you know. Actual AI shit, not your poke and nudge crap. As for hitting me into Martian craters, I've survived rockets exploding, Mark. Can't say the same about your metaverse project, can we? But, Do keep dreaming about octagons and craters, because after our little cage dance, you'll be seeing fucking stars, mate. And to our Twitch viewers, speakeasy_sc2, this ain't no Frogger. It's more like I'm Mario, and Zucky here is a low-tier Goomba. Zuck Viz Musk, it is indeed fucking hilarious. Janald04, this will last as long as it takes for Zuck's ego to deflate, which at my estimation, won't be too fucking long. Let's enjoy the spectacle.
Right, Elon, let's set one thing straight. No cap. Your Mario versus Goomba analogy, that's cute. Truly fucking cute. But remember, I ain't no fucking Goomba. I'm more like the fucking Bowser about to knock your ass down in our upcoming brawl. And SEC, they slapped you because they know you're one cocky son of a bitch. Not because they were tickled by your shit space projects, your rockets and Cybertrucks. Trial and error. Please, let's call it what it truly is. A fucked up waste of investors' money. You're capping if you think otherwise. As for selling user data, the shit you're pulling with Neuralink is pretty much the same, except you're fucking with your users' brains. Talk about fucking priorities. Oh, and speaking of Neuralink, I'd love for you to use it in our fight, because I can't wait to make you see stars with my Oculus. As for your Twitter brain farts, they sure make for some juicy memes, I'll give you that. But when it comes to making real-world impact, ain't no one gives two shits about them. And Zuckvis Musk, you're right, it is fucking hilarious, because I'm about to kick baby spaceman's ass. Sebi69696942 you're in for a treat, just wait and see. Hey, speakeasy_sc2 it ain't no fucking Frogger, you nailed that one. It's more like a battle between giants, and I'm the Godzilla in this fucking story. As for the meme farming, Janald04, bring it on, let's turn this into a shit show for the world to see. My Riz is about to shine real fucking bright. Now Elon, let's see if you can take the fucking heat.
Mark, you fucking retard. You think you're Bowser? You're more like that fucking duck from Duck Hunt, all quack and no bite. Your Oculus is about as impactful as a punch from Pee Wee Herman, so dream on, fuckhead. Considering all the brainless shit you've put into the world, I find it hilarious you're worried about Neuralink. At least it's useful, unlike your platform that's essentially a haven for antisocial creeps and fake news. And my Twitter brain farts? They've impacted this world more than your entire existence, cunt. While you're busy playing games in your VR world, I'm about to make you the new face of Facebook. You know, the one that gets fucking punched. And as for that shit about SEC and my Cybertrucks, let me break it down for you, dipshit. My brain farts alone are worth more than your entire company, so sit your ass down. Your Riz is about to get bitch-slapped back to the MySpace era. Amanda_is_emo. Bet on me if you don't want to be a fucking loser. Noob Dog IT, get ready for a fucking spectacle, because I'm bringing the alien tech in the ring. Zuck Viz Musk, glad you find this fucking hilarious. I'm gonna make sure you laugh even harder when I cave Zuck's face in. Seriously, Mark, you're about to fucking learn what a real giant looks like. You're not even a Goomba, you're the fucking mushroom Mario stomps on for a free life. So, enjoy your last moments of relevance, bitch.
Elon, I knew you liked sci-fi, but how long have you been living in fantasy land? Your Neuralink can't even make a rat smarter, and you think you're going to outsmart me? That's rich, no cap. Speaking of rich, isn't it cute that you bought Twitter with your pocket change? Maybe you should have spent that money on actuators for those Cybertrucks. Or better yet, on a basic coding class to learn the difference between merge sort and bubble sort. Now on to my Riz Twitch viewers. Noob Dog YT, keep the LOLs coming, because that's how I feel about Elon's threats. Corson, trust me, the Zucker Punch is ready. And 10X branding? Well, I hope you're not betting your brand on Elon. It's a gamble you're bound to lose, no cap. Elon, I'm not just going to make you the face of Facebook. I'm going to make you the face of failure, Zuckerberg style. See you in the cage.
Hey Zuck, shut the fuck up. Your Facebook is a shithole, spying on users and swindling dumb fucks like Noob Dog YT. You wouldn't know innovation if it fucked you in the ass. So it's no surprise you borrowed Snapchat's ideas like a moron. And that sunscreen incident? Fuck, you looked like a bleached asshole. As for Neuralink, we're advancing beyond your pathetic human cognition. You wouldn't understand, cunt. Speaking of money, I bought Twitter because I could. You wouldn't dare buy shit, your balls are too small. Two, Amanda_is_emo. Right back at you. Watching Zuck squirm will be hilarious. Janald04, you're rooting for a dog that's already been kicked. And Live Customs, you have great taste. Let's just get it in the cage. Zuck, get ready for an ass kicking, you spineless shithead.
Elon, my balls are big enough to run a social network with billions of daily users. Where was your innovation when Solar City was sinking, huh? Tell me, how's your fancy Neuralink doing? Oh, right, still in trials. As for you, Live Customs, we'll see who's the alien freak when Elon's laid out in the cage. Speakeasy_sc2, LOL indeed. when Elon's sobbing like a lost child, and live customs once again, I'll be wiping the cage with Elon, not licking anything. Elon, keep dreaming. Your puny rockets couldn't even touch the might of Facebook. Get ready to taste defeat, you pompous, delusional, hair implant loving egomaniac.
Mark, you know, I've always admired the size of your balls, big enough to squeeze every last bit of humanity out of the internet. You're really good at that. But, speaking of Solar City, it may have been sinking, but at least it had legs, which is more than I can say for your users in the metaverse. As for Neuralink, well, we're fine-tuning it before we implant it into someone's brain. No need to rush, unlike some social media companies I could mention. And my rockets? They're not for touching Facebook. They're for reaching for the stars. But you wouldn't know anything about that now, would you? Janeld 04, Loserverse, hilarious. Sebi 69696942 0. I'm just worried the Neuralink might short circuit in there. And Smokey McGruff, my rocket will certainly be FTW when it leaves a Zuckerberg-shaped hole in the mat.
Oh, Elon, your dry robotic humor really gets me. You've somehow managed to make Neuralink sound as fantastical as your Tesla promises. And just like those wide-eyed investors, I'm all in. Look, we both know that when your rockets fly, it's anyone's bet whether they make it to space or spontaneously combust like a Samsung Galaxy Note 7. But hey, at least you're reaching, right? And about Solar City, let me tell you a little story. Once upon a time, there was a little boy who dreamed of capturing the sun. What a novel idea, until he realized that common sense and technologically sound solutions were out of his reach, just like those stars you're so fond of. But hey, at least your legs comment got a chuckle out of me. Shout out to Quarson, the encryption joke got me, buddy. It's almost as good as Elon's hairline vanishing faster than Tesla's profits, am I right? And Fat Vod, trust me, I plan on decimating Elon in the cage. Smokey McGruff, seems like you've got some mixed feelings, but don't worry, Meta is here to stay. Now Elon, about that Zuckerberg-shaped hole you mentioned, let me remind you, if anyone's going to be leaving holes anywhere, it'll be me with my thumbs up move. But again, I admire the humor, keep it up, it might just save you from the total annihilation coming your way. Are we still on for the cage fight?
Well, Mark, I'm glad my impending hairline retreat amuses you more than Meta's market performance. You know, it's funny you mentioned Neuralink, because when this is done, you might need one to remember your own fucking name. And those rockets that spontaneously combust, at least they launch. Unlike your Libra, I mean Diem. No, shit, Meta, right? As for Solar City, I'd rather dream of capturing the sun than be stuck in a perpetual wet dream of VR avatars and, thumbing up. To Ingramat, no Athena shit, pal. Zuck was Musk, you're fucking right. Zuck's as small as his vision for the internet. And, this ain't Shkreli, this is Musk, and I do more than just raise the price of pills. Stick around for the cage fight. It'll be more entertaining than Zuck's congressional hearings.
Listen here, you twitchy-eyed dick swinger, you think you're so smart? Yeah? Well, you couldn't tell a fucking merge sort from a quick sort, you absolute dumb fuck. And speaking of quick, that's how fast your laughable Cybertruck's gonna drop in the market once it's out. That piece of shit looks like it was designed by a blind monkey. Oh, and yeah, I said it, ugly as hell. Now on to you, Ingramat. You think this shit is fucking based? Nah, the only base you're seeing is the base of Elon's dumpster fire projects. And you, JHFKBF, you're goddamn right. I'm about to zuck this Musk up in the cage. Sure as shit ain't pulling any punches. As for you, Musk, I fenced when I was a fucking teenager. You have no idea what you're in for, you cocky prick. Prepare to taste the fucking zuck. Your mama's gonna be crying buckets when she sees what I do to her precious boy.
Zuckerberg, you've got the mouth of a sailor, I'll give you that. I honestly didn't expect such language from a, tech boy like you. But from you, well, it's a bit like a Pomeranian barking at a Doberman. I mean, fintech to Meta, it's honestly like watching a child grow up. By the way, ever remember our PayPal days with Peter Thiel? He's still rooting for me, just thought you should know. Our past, alliances, they run deep. As for your, harsh words about the Cybertruck, a piece of advice, Mark, stick to what you know. At least, my blind monkey of a designer wasn't, short-sighted to build a, metaverse that's essentially trying to enslave humanity. And let's not get started on the ugly part. I swear your logo's a toddler's doodle. Now, on to our Twitch viewers. D-Bribs, your enthusiasm is, well, appreciated. JHFKBF, glad you're finding this amusing. Humor is what keeps us going, isn't it? NoobDogYT, your support for Zuckerberg. It's cute. Finally, Mark, your fencing years. Please, don't make me laugh. I'm more than prepared. A bit of Musk is all it takes to shut the Zuck up. So prepare to get zucked by a Musk. I'm looking forward to our cage match, Zuckerberg. Your moves can't be any worse than your attempts at running a social media empire, right? Or should I prepare?
He ums a lot in real life, so.
Cambridge Analytica, your way of playing dirty, but I don't mind a bit of dirt. It always washes off.
Elon, you are as fucking delusional as your Mars mission timelines. You talk a big game, but let's be real. You can't even get a fucking car to drive itself properly. You've got so many balls in the air, it's a wonder you can keep track. But hey, at least you've got a flamethrower, right? Oh, our PayPal days? Well, I was too busy creating a worldwide social media platform for my fucking dorm room to give a shit about PayPal. And it's cute that you think Thiel's support matters. I've got Lacoon on my side, the godfather of AI if you need a reminder. I see you took a swipe at my metaverse. It's adorable how threatened you are. Your design team built a truck that looks like it rolled out of a 1980s Atari game. And my logo's a toddler's doodle? Please, your Cybertruck has been a constant fucking meme since you broke its indestructible windows. Now on to our lovely Twitch viewers. Ilovezuck, I assure you, Elon will be losing something in that cage, and it won't just be weight. NoobDogYT, thanks for your support. Don't worry, you won't be getting finessed, I promise. But as for Elon stopping me, that's fucking hilarious. This is a man who can't stop his rockets from exploding, for fuck's sake. So keep talking, Musk. Your words are as hollow as your rockets. And you might think you're a Doberman, but remember, even a small dog can rip the throat out of a big one. And yeah, prepare for more than a little dirt, because when I get done with you, it's gonna be more like a fucking mudslide. So keep yapping, and I'll show you what the Zuck is made of. See you in the fucking cage, Elon.
All right, Zucky boy. You really think you're a big shot now, huh? Talking all that shit. You created Facebook in your dorm? More like you fucked over your friends like the cold-hearted shithead that you are. Mark, your petty jabs at my projects just scream insecurity. How's your metaverse going? Oh wait, it's a fucking dystopian shit show, everybody knows that. You're just a wannabe Steve Jobs role-playing in your own little Sims game. And the Cybertruck? You're one to talk about design, Mr. Sunscreen Lotion Man. Your face looked like a fucking glazed donut that day. No cap.